It's one thing to develop the technology that makes water clean, it's another to stop using the technology that makes water dirty. Sustainability isn't just about reducing our carbon imprint, but reversing it altogether. We are living in the midst of an emerging global consciousness. Global climate change no longer needs to happen haphazardly from ice age to automobile, but rather we can live in such a way so as to create the possibility for a better world.